Okay, we're working through our two-finger old-time banjo book, and we're up to dry and dusty now. So that's double C tuning capoed at the second fret, which puts us in the key of D. Now, in order for this and the next tune in the key of D to sound right, our first finger on our right hand isn't going to play the first string as a drone, it's going to play the second string as a drone. That's because we want to hear a D note for the drone, not an E note. So that's one of the reasons people don't tend to use this tuning and this style together, but I like how it sounds if you just plan around it. So it's notated in the tablature, but I just thought I'd warn you that first finger is going to mainly hang out on the second string in this song. So I'll do it a couple times and then we'll slow it down. Drop me a line at info@quietamericanmusic.com if you have any questions, and I hope you're enjoying the book. Thanks.